Hi, second grade. It's me, Mrs. Medrano, and my youngest daughter, Cecilia. She decided to join me for the video. So I'm going to read your passage for you. I've been seeing all the work that you guys have been doing. Keep it up. You're doing so good. I miss seeing your faces every day. But next fall, definitely be seeing everybody again. All right, here is your story. Ladybugs are small beetles. They can be red, orange, or yellow. Ladybugs eat tiny bugs called aphids. They can eat up to 50 aphids a day. Ladybugs have sticky pads on their legs that help them walk upside down on leaves. Number one, circle three describing words from the passage. Number two, write two compound words from above. Number three, what are aphids? Aphids are. Number four, underline the color words above. And five, why do ladybugs need sticky pads on their feet? All right, do a good job, and I'll see you guys hopefully soon. Take care. Miss you.
Love you.